attracting the wrong kind of attention. I would be careful.
Yes, you should be, Mr. Kalok.
Ah, there you are. All that stands between you and Whitechapel is the villain controlling the borough.
Mr. Rexford Kalok has agreed to your terms and waits for you at the...
Where are you, Kalok? Perhaps this will draw you out. Rooks! Too old!
Appears to be broken.
Oh well, at least we have a train now. It's not all bad.
Aye, you bastard. I'd rather throw myself to the tracks than run Bertha another mile for that doughty ball bag.
You know, a mite of money goes a mickle bit in this city. Think of the power of good you can do with the purse you bring. You talk of a store in London. Well, now's your chance. That there map shows who to speak to. Old friends, if you will. Give him a whiff of that sterling and... Maybe you can save us all from having to lay down our knife and fork before we're ready. Now, enough shop talk. Believe me, Dean said there was someone...
Come back again, by all means.
Ready yourself, because I'm...
I could use a hand.
You lead, I'll follow.
You over there.
That's it.
What's gone into you? Come here.
Oh, blast them.
Oh, Miss Fry, I am so glad you could assist me. You really ought to be here by now. I say, I hope you understood I meant today.
Why can't Peggy travel?
Peggy,
she can't find a way here. Who the dickens? since? Is she gonna fix the damn fuses?
So, Mr. Bell, what inventions are you concocting?
Telegraph that does not just convey dots and dashes, Miss Fry, but the human voice.
Phonetic telegraph? Sounds a bit of a mouthful. You could just call it a telephone.
Telephone? How bizarre. Anyway, as I was saying earlier, the press has become entirely dependent on the Static Telegraph Company.
Which is why Mr. Green has asked you to set up a free line.
Yes. What is more, other small independent companies have their lines sabotaged, and they have little means of finding any broken fuses, which are...
to be found on top of Big Ben.
Correct. Especially as one needs a special government pass to get through the guards.
They will not be a problem. I'll repair the fuses. All set. Lovely view.
That should do it.
Thank you very much, Miss Fry. I will now be able to continue with the installation of the new line.
If there's anything else I can do to help.
Certainly.
Found a body.
Ah, Miss Fry! I was just showing Jacob the first message was received via the mended lines. Oh, you can keep the rope launcher, by the way.